down the lane. They're all over him. Still puts it up. No question. Yep, that's a foul called against the Pistons. Their third team foul. And Ty Lawson will go to the line. He's 3 for 5 from the line tonight. Ty Lawson to the line. First free throw. Good. With the ball. He shoots. Two-pointer. Walker. It's on me. There's the whistle. Offensive foul. And the Nuggets making a change here, swapping out their centers.
Hey, sometimes good offense beats good defense. There's nothing to be ashamed with on that possession. That was a well-defended, well-contested shot.
Gets into the paint, swats that one away. Blocked. Sloppy ball handling, comes up with a pretty steal. Thrown away. The Denver Nuggets making the substitution, changing up their centers. Caldwell Pope for two, lets it go. A whistle and a foul called against Gallinari. Picks up his third foul, and Kentavious Caldwell Pope will go to the line. He's 1 for 4 from the free throw line, and he hits the first free throw. Continues to struggle from the free throw line. Fires for three. Knocks it down.
Chandler. That's what I'm talking about. Three.
Gets it off. Jackson's shot misses the mark.
I really like that. That's good defense. Good sound defense protecting the basket in a close game.
Against Lawson, and Kentavious Caldwell Pope will get to the line to try and finish the three-point play.
That's big-time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact, and now goes to the free throw line. Players' hands in their best spots. And then all the great offensive players have a knack for drawing fouls. This great free throw shooter has earned his way to the charity stripe, and that's smart basketball.
Nelson draws the double team. Blows past his man. Gallinari against Caldwell Pope. Puts it out to 3-point range as the shot clock goes down to 2. The Pistons with the ball in control, looking to curl in. A foul called against the Nuggets. That team foul puts them over the limit, so it's free throws for the Pistons.
Great effort by the defender trying to slide over and take the big-time charge. Instead, hit with a blocking foul because he was just a count late.
Free throw shooting knocks down a pair. Denver Cooper brings it across the timeline. Gets past the defender. Tries to adjust the shot. 2 points. Gorgeous play from Danilo Gallinari. Pretty move into the paint. Nice job drawing the foul. It's called against Nelson. And he'll head to the line for the first time tonight.
No easy basket, particularly for bad free throw shooters. That's a good foul. Smart foul.
Subbing in for the Detroit Pistons, number 20.
And count threes with the defensive board.
Right now, he owns the paint. Getting every rebound in sight.
Defense blows his whistle. Foul called against the Pistons. That's their fourth. Next one puts them in the penalty.
Team foul number 4. Detroit Pistons are at the limit. Into the game for the Nuggets. Number 4, Randy Foy.
Let's it fly. Foy's jump shot won't go. Puts it up. Knocks it down. That's a 2-pointer. He's 3-for-13 from the field.
You want excitement? You want to see a game go back and forth where the lead changes often in a game. You have that here tonight. This is one fascinating game.
Can't get it to fall. The Pistons with the ball in possession. From three-point land. Can't hit from long distance.
You know, sometimes it's not your night. From downtown. They missed the 3-point opportunities they got in the first half, and they have continued to miss here in the second half.
Puts it up. Gets it to go. Plus one. The block called against Chandler. And Caron Butler will go to the line for the first time tonight, looking to complete the 3-point play.
Terrific concentration to finish the shot and now shoot a free throw.
And he does it. 3-point play. Foy in possession. Gallinari from beyond the arc. That's good.
Hey, you kid, look at the technique on that 3-point shot. The rib, the bounce, the arc, the follow. That's a thing of beauty.
Drummond's turned away. What a block. With 2 on the 24. Misses that one. Drummond's looking to operate from down low. Butler from deep in the corner. Hits the 3. That's a 16-5 run for the Pistons. Randy Foy with the ball here. Shoots the 3. And Greg Monroe with a rebound. It's a double-double tonight. Around the defender. Monroe fires away for 2. No good.
I think the minutes and the physical nature of the game being played tonight has worn him down, and that's what led to that missed shot right there.
Fires away. Jump shot won't go.
Could we pass the ball more than once, please, before we shoot? Is that too much to ask?
Chandler against Butler. Nice move inside. Fouled on the attempt. He'll head to the line and shoot 2. First free throw. Perfect.
Able to convert on both free throws.
sweet hook shot. Oh, sinks the two-pointer. The Nuggets with the ball here. From downtown. Unable to hit the three. Let's it go. Can't knock it down. Every possession crucial right now.
Wide open from that.
Puts it in. Pretty play from Randy Ford.
You need guys late in games to finish off games that will do multiple things. Help rotate and finally close out and contest. You can't leave people wide open. Jump Street. He has consistently provided the kind of offense that keeps his team on the winning track.
And a foul. Danilo Gallinari picks up his fifth foul of the night. And he'll head to the line with under a minute and a half to go here in the fourth.
Shooting.
Knocks down the first one.
Stepping in for the Pistons. Number one, Reggie Jackson.
Goes 2 for 2 at the line.
For Denver, number 28, Jameer Nelson.
The Nuggets with the ball in control from three-point land. Nails it from downtown.
Sweet stroke, sweet result. 3 points.
The assist from number 28.
Gets inside. No doubt about it. He hit him. It's called against Fareed. And Reggie Jackson will go to the line. He's 6 for 11 from the line here tonight.
That's really good basketball right there. One of your best free throw shooters draws a foul, now is able to really add on to the lead that they've established in this close game down the stretch.
The Nuggets with the ball in possession. Blows past the defender. Nice move down the lane.
I like that he didn't go for style points. Just nice, easy layup at the basket.
Remaining in the fourth quarter.
Gets a good look. That's his sixth personal. He is fouled out tonight. Reggie Jackson will go to the free throw line. He's 7 for 13 from the line tonight.
You need to knock these two free throws down. Close game. It's tied. You want to put maximum pressure on your opponent.
Comes through at the line. Now a two-point lead. Gets past the defense. Nice. And he curls in. Oh, rejected!
Stays here.
The defender gets to the rim. Oh, what a play!
4-2.
A good look for two. Jackson's unable to knock it down. There's a 6 second in. Gets it to go. 3 point game.
Basketball's a game you run. This game's been no exception. It's been back and forth, and it's giving the fans the kind of up and down, back and forth action.
A new NBA season will begin in just moments, and it's being brought to you by ESPN on EA Sports. I'm your host, Jalen Rose. The Golden State.